Right, so today we're going to show you how to install our radiator guards on the all-new 2021 Kawasaki KX450XC. We're beginning with the right side guard if you're sitting on the bike. We've done a little bit of prep work on the bike already. We've removed the seat, the right side shroud. You're going to remove the stock plastic louvers off the front of the radiator, as well as remove your frame mount bolts. You're going to set those to the side. You won't reuse those hardware bolts. The kit comes with a little bit longer hardware. And so we're going to begin with installing the frame bolts loosely. Then we're going to work to the outside tabs here and here. And then we're going to finish up with the lower shroud mount bolt. We'll piece everything together and show you the finished product. All right, so to begin with, we're going to start mounting the radiator guard onto the front of the radiator. You're going to begin with the top frame mount bolt, which is a 6x30 and a flat washer. And then we're going to show you how to hit the lower frame mount, and we'll take you to the next step after that. So the tools needed for the job are an 8mm T-handle that's going to hit all the hardware on the radiator guard, as well as an 8mm ratcheting wrench. Ratcheting, if possible, you can use a box end or an open-ended 8mm if you need to, but that will access the lower frame mount bolt. We have a pocket hole cut out for easy access with a wrench to finish your tightening on that bolt. Okay, so we've already fit the radiator guard onto the front of the radiator. We've already started the top frame mount bolt. What we are doing here is showing you kind of the angle. This is mostly installed. What you want to do is keep the radiator guard angled out so you can access that lower frame mount bolt. So we've started the top frame mount bolt. We're going to go in and do the lower frame mount bolt. And sometimes you just kind of have to move everything around. The radiator is still loose off the frame. So you're just going to start these bolts a little bit because you're going to come back through and finish those up. So once you have the lower frame bolt started, you're going to go ahead and snug up the top frame mount bolt. That one's complete. We'll finish the lower one with the ratcheting wrench, and then we'll take it to the outside and finish these off. Next step, all you have to do is snug up your lower frame mount bolt with your ratcheting wrench. You just put it through the access hole, and you're just simply going to snug that up. That's done. Frame mount top and bottom are tight. We're going to move to the outside on the shroud side, do these two mounts, and then we'll finish up with the lower shroud mount bolt. So the next step is to get the two outer angled bolts in. These are your large flange 6x16 bolts. So sometimes what you have to do is actually take your hand and squeeze the radiator and the guard together so your bolt holes line up. Once the top bolt's installed, just install the lower. And then the final step, we're going to show you how to reinstall your radiator plastic shroud. And then it's going to fit between the guard and the radiator, so your shroud will actually fit in between the two. Okay, so the final step is to install your lower radiator shroud mount bolt. And the tricky part is you're going to fit the plastic radiator shroud between the front of the radiator and the backside of the radiator guard. So there's a small slot that this will slide between. And you can see, so it's radiator guard, plastic shroud, than the radiator. You're simply gonna install the lower mount bolt and tighten it up. And there you have it. All right, so we just finished up the right side of the guard install. The left side of the bike is the exact same process, exact same hardware, same tools used. So you can go ahead and finish up the left side of the bike. If you have any fitment questions or issues, please feel free to call us at 816-695-3784, or you can email us at sales@bulletproofdesigns.com.